Man tag team match, certainly unexpected, and so is this match here between Mustafa Ali and The Miz.
Well, just the presence of Mustafa Ali alone was unexpected. Curious to see what sort of ring shape Ali is in as he competes with one of the best to ever do it in the A-lister, The Miz.
I haven't seen him on Raw since October of last year.
Hey, I respect the guts of Ali to come out and interrupt The Miz on Miz TV.
That's not guts, that's disrespect, Saxton. And yes, it will get you attention. However, once in a while, especially when you're dealing with The Miz, disrespect will just get you smacked in the mouth.
Well, listen, it got Ali a high-profile matchup against The Miz, and if Ali defeats The Miz, Corey, what does that do for the career of Mustafa Ali?
That's a great question. Only Ali himself can give you that answer. No one's really sure what he wants. Miz now in control of the side headlock.
Of course, Miz, a fantastic performance at WrestleMania with Logan Paul. And then, you know how that ended, that tag team breaking up right afterward, courtesy of The Miz.
Very slick reversal by Mustafa Ali. And to this point, Ali seems to be in just fine ring shape. We know there's no substitute
for
regular competition, but right now, Mustafa Ali looks like he has not missed a step.
Ali did it better.
Not just great moves, but also antagonizing The Miz.
And remember, The Miz...
What was that, Saxton? What clever remark did you have to make on behalf of Mustafa Ali? Nothing. Shut up. The A-lister now going to work on Ali.
I was going to say, Corey, that obviously The Miz before this match wasn't too thrilled about having to take on Mustafa Ali.
When it comes to Miz TV, it's The Miz who you'll cover, shoulders down.
And this is why we arrived at this particular juncture, because of the disrespect shown by Mustafa Ali. A blatant cheap shot, slapping the taste right out of The Miz's mouth in front of a global audience. Miz is just fine right now.
And the match was also made official after the United States Champion Theory texted Mr. McMahon, unbeknownst to The Miz, to make the match official.
Because obviously Theory believes in the ones that he has learned from, such as The Miz. Theory realizes that Miz can handle himself. Miz is no stranger to disrespect.
Oh. When it comes to Miz TV, he's usually the antagonist. He's usually getting other people to start matches, but tables turned on Miz this time around, but so far is handling it well.
You sound like one of so many haters.
Shoulders down. Kick out before three for Mustafa Ali.
It happens literally every week here on Monday Night Raw. Somebody is talking, sharing their thoughts with the world. They're interrupted, and then they have to compete. Why should Miz be excluded from that? Miz is an elite-level WWE superstar.
Corey, we know The Miz has a storied jealousy problem. Anyone who could potentially take the spotlight away from The Miz just can't stomach it.
Who the hell walking the earth would not be jealous of The Miz? Why would Miz be jealous of anybody else, particularly here in the University of Tennessee?
I'm gonna start listing names here in our locker room.
Ali out of the way. Good job, nice counter from Mustafa Ali.
Ali completely unloading on The Miz.
He's always always been a technician, very athletic, but
look at the
shot.
Fire in the eyes of The Miz. What was that you were saying? What was that? Don't answer, listen. Miz just shifted the ring a good 4 inches with Mustafa Ali's spine because Miz has been disrespected, and Miz does not take well to being disrespected.
Took all the momentum out of the attack of Mustafa Ali.
And it just dawned on The Miz, we've seen how much fight that Ali has brought to this fight and this matchup. And The Miz understands, look, he could very well suffer a loss to Ali if he doesn't step up his game.
Does Miz appear to you, Saxton, in any danger of being defeated right now? I'll answer that for you. No, because right now we are witnessing and experiencing the world-famous It Kicks.
Yes, right now The Miz is in control.
Right now savoring his advantage over Mustafa Ali.
Savoring the suffering of Ali. You may not like him, but you've got no choice but to respect him. The A-lister is a surefire Hall of Famer.
Great counter kick from Mustafa Ali.
Critical opening right now for Mustafa Ali to find a way to take advantage.
Ali's doing his best to will himself back into the fight. Will it be enough?
What are you thinking of Ali? Spinning heel kick, dropping The Miz.
And you're right about the credentials of The Miz, Corey. That's why a win would mean so much. The return of Mustafa Ali.
I do agree with you on that point, Jimmy. Ali knows what a... Oh, my goodness. What a tremendous amount of value a victory over someone the caliber of Miz holds. Great evasion by Ali.
Ali from the outside in.
Oh, right there delivered. Shoulders down, hooking the leg, trying to end it. Kick out from the Miz.
Take another look at the athleticism of Mustafa Ali. Rolling through into a neck breaker. Fantastic maneuver, but not enough to keep someone as tough as the Miz down.
Or you talk about the ring rust possibilities, but also refocuses you, taking time off.
Elbow right between the eyes of Ali.
Remember why you wanted it so bad? And
kick to the knee.
Boom! Oh my. Beautiful DDT. Shoulders down.
Oh, not quite enough.
Right still left in Mustafa Ali.
Ali was looking for an O'Connor roll. Miz a step ahead, spiking Ali in the center of the ring. Miz thought it was over. Ali had other plans.
And Miz's plans are to spoil the return of Mustafa Ali.
Now, Miz's plans were to host a wonderful edition of Miz TV with Theory, the United States champion. Okay. And then Ali reared his head, and, now we're here.
Yeah, you adjust those plans. That's what the great ones do.
And that's what Miz has done. Greatly.
Yeah, Mustafa Ali, though, on top now. Was thinking about putting a beautiful back of it. Landed awkwardly on that left knee.
And Miz, like a shark with blood in the water.
Center of the ring, Miz thinking about the figure four. Oh,
beautiful roll-up, shoulders down.
Uh-oh.
Whoa. Whoa. No way.
Yes way.
Miz, your winner, Mustafa Ali.
Miz was not prepared to compete tonight. This should be scratched from the record books.
All the excuses.
Miz was out here to conduct an interview and be a journalist, and Ali took advantage.
What happened? Oh, the Miz can adjust. The Miz is great. Ali's in over his head. Yeah, Mustafa Ali just scored an upset victory over the Miz in his first match back. That, my friends, is huge.
I don't believe Miz had adequate time to stretch out his hamstrings. He's pointing to his shoulder. Perhaps Miz was injured.
The good news is Miz can cry about it now, and he can come up with all the excuses he wants. And the good news for Mustafa Ali.
Oh, that's Ciampa. Absolutely nowhere.
Short-lived celebration for Mustafa Ali before being leveled by Ciampa.